empty bugger. Christ, that 15th past AM half give me wind.
Better out than in, father.
That's what they say, isn't it, mother?
I followed through.
I bloody hate you.
You're far too good for me, and I bloody well know it.
Is that a single man at the door? Calm down. I'm gagging for it.
Chance would be a fine thing. She can't even pull her own cousin, let alone some single man at the door.
All right.
Oh, shit, I thought he was dead.
A single bloke? Here? I'm in here. I'm running.
She'll do. She ain't fussy. Now, cousin, since you've been gone, I got some news for you.
Oh, shit.
Well, what news is that? It can't be that bad. All the time I was away fighting Ivor Jutney in the pasty wars, I thought to myself, well, what's the worst that could happen? I ain't going to come home and find out me missus is shagging me cousin, am I?
Oh, shit.
You're not, are you? Well, this has gone tits up.
Oh, shit. Bit chewy.
Well, at least he's family.
There's always me if you're desperate. Come on, come here.
Thanks for the offer, Granny. But to be honest, you're at least a 10-pointer these days.
You had me sober.
Yes.
What about me? I'm gagging for it. Come on, let's have it.
That's my girl.
Shit.
Maybe if I sit down, she'll stop trying to shag me.
Shit. Shit. I can't hold this fort in much longer.
I can't believe I've ended up shacked up with that fuzzy-headed ugly one when I could have ended up with a good-looking one. I've shagged the wrong cousin.
She's good. She is.
Huh?
So she's shagging me cousin.
Shit.
Shit.
I'd shag you.
Help, father.
Well, you shagged her.
All right.
I watched.
Dirty bastard.
Shit. Any good?
I'm good. I'm better.
I know. I remember Boxing Day 1781. Hell of a day that was.
I'm back.
Now let me get this straight. While I've been away, you've been shagging me cousin.
This is Cornwall.
Shit.
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 It's all got a bit bloody awkward now, hasn't it? I come home expecting a shag. Then I find out she's shagging me cousin. You'll be telling me next me bloody father's dead.
Well, it's funny you should mention that.
Well, this has turned out to be a right shit party. Christ, there's more fun in flamboards.
I do like the Hornet coaster.
I come home to find me missus shagging me cousin and she's talking about a roller coaster.
It's good, mind. It's Britain's most southerly coaster.
Oh, shag you.
Calm down, girl.
Now, as much as I'd like to stay here while Desperate over there tries to hump me leg, Mother holds in farts, and Gran tells us stories about flambards while the rest of you all look at me in that awkward way, I'm going to get on me horse and ride up the garage and see if they got any pasties left. But before I go, let's have a toast. Everyone raise your glasses. Come on. Here's to shagging your cousin.
Shit.
Shit. Shit.
Fuck it.